If you haven't already heard, the NXT Breakout Tournament is right around the corner. This year, it's open to NXT and NXT UK superstars who've never received an NXT title opportunity, which means you're eligible.
What does the winner get?
Confident one, are we? The winner will earn a championship match of their choice at NXT TakeOver. So, are you interested in participating?
This is the opportunity I've been waiting for. I'm in.
All right. Good luck.
Here we go, guys!
Representing the FBI from the internet, weighing in at 444 pounds, the Predator, Pretty Boy super smooth sweetness.
He may have started his career in Hollywood, but grew up in a household where Throwback Thursdays meant watching his parents' WWE VHS tapes.
Hey, it's great to grow up a fan, but when you play rough, you get hurt. One wrong move here, and his night's over.
Here he comes.
The high flyer of Legado del Fantasma.
And his opponent, representing Legado del Fantasma, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Joaquin Wild.
Didn't this dude used to be a DJ?
Used to be a DJ. Some would say now much more reserved, but I say more focused on the task at hand.
Much as it pains me to, Saxton, I completely agree with you.
Joaquin Wild, well, he used to be the life of the party. Now he just lives for competition.
As this first round match gets underway, let's not forget what's on the line. Whoever wins the NXT Breakout Tournament will earn a championship opportunity at NXT TakeOver.
I don't think that's lost on either of these men, especially Joaquin Wild, who looks ready to make a run in this tournament.
Wild has been here before, losing to Angel Garza in his debut in the first ever Breakout Tournament. You have to think he'll use that as extra motivation tonight.
Landing the uppercut.
What a punch.
Aside.
Such a risk taker.
Wild is in a state of distress.
And Wild has to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Delivered into the barricade.
Foot in the ring now. That'll turn your lights out. He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
And now he's taken control.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Good golly, what a knee.
Oh, dropping the bow.
And Wild with the wherewithal to counter. And finds a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Backbreaker.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. And now Wild is being measured.
Get to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and down we go.
Will that keep Wild grounded?
Two count.
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the Predator. Pretty Boy. Super smooth sweetness.
Wrestle, perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.